Tommy, what? I want to know, have you ever thought about going into any other business?
Yes.
I mean, as an escape route.
Yes.
What do you want to do?
I want to be a game hunter.
Game hunter?
Yeah. I want to go to the wilds of Australia and over in the east and be a big game hunter, where I want to hunt the most vicious animals in the world.
Like be, what? What have you always wanted to hunt? I've always wanted to hunt, you know, if I was a hunter, maybe elephants or tigers.
Elephants and tigers?
Maybe even a lion.
They're vicious.
And maybe even a puma.
There's no crevasses over there.
What do you want to hunt?
I want to hunt vicious animals in Australia.
What kind of animals?
Gnus.
Gnu?
They're indigenous to Australia, the wilds of Australia. The vicious gnus, they attack people.
They do?
Snarling, vicious gnus.
What do they do?
They just eat up pumas. Gnus are tough.
They're very tough, huh?
Yeah,
how do they hurt you?
Well, if you come on a band of gnus, a group of gnus, you better well walk softly, stranger. If you come on a group of gnus in Australia, yeah, you've got to be very careful, because if you get belligerent with the gnu, they'll attack you and knock you to your knees. You better have a good knife with you.
They seem awful vicious.
They're very vicious.
Uh-huh. Well, why do you want to hunt them then?
I don't know. Nobody ever sees gnus. Very few people ever see gnus.
I don't know what a gnu is, and I don't even think there is such a thing. I'm not going to prolong this foolishness. There's no gnu. It's a product of your imagination.
Oh. Good thing I didn't go over there.